everyone, welcome to your EBS session. Children, today we are going to start the written part of the chapter 7, My School. So first you have to mention today's date, 8-10-2020. Then write the heading chapter 7, My School and Classwork. So children, first we will do word meanings of the chapter. Apart, A-P-A-R-T. Apart means away from something. Means kisi cheez ke alawa. Next is P-U-P-I-L, pupil. Pupil means student, means shishya. Okay, now come to the next exercise. Fill in the missing letters. Children, here are the some spellings. So you have to complete the spellings by filling some letters. Children, one hint that I am giving you. All the things you have seen in your school. Okay, first is B-L-A. Yes, B-L-A-C-K. Blackboard. B-O-A-R-D. Blackboard. Next. T-A-L-E. Think children, T-A-B-L-E. Table. Next, C-A-K. C-H-A-L-K. Chalk. Fourth one is teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Fifth one is, now children, fifth one is D-U dash T dash R. So children think, yes, duster. D U S T E R, duster. Next is D E S K, desk. And the last one is B dash dash K. Yes, book. B double O K, book. Okay children, so this way you have to complete the written part of the chapter 7, My School, in your EVS notebook. Okay kids, so do it well. Thank you. Bye-bye.